With the objective of preserving the coastline, the city of Casablanca, along with Lydec, the SUEZ environment subsidiary in charge of managing the region's water and electricity services, have launched a widespread depollution project to direct wastewater from several neighborhoods into the same treatment facility. The wastewater was previously discharged directly into the marine environment without being treated. This anti-pollution project has given rise to a colossal worksite extending over 24 kilometers. Microtunnel boring machines have dug shafts of up to 2.5 meters in diameter and 18 meters deep. The project is the first of its kind in Morocco. The water will therefore flow through the pipe to arrive at the Sidi Bernoussi pretreatment plant. There, pumping works and various processes will remove suspended particles. Then come the degrading and degreasing stages prior to final treatment. The treated water will then be drawn off via a marine outfall of more than 2 kilometers to enable it to be discharged far from the coast. This project means Casablanca will have a system to decontaminate wastewater that will restore the tourist potential along the entire coastline.